band, the Righteous Brothers, was founded by Bill Spector in 1964, and he hired this couple, Barry Mann and Cynthia Weil, to write this particular song for the Righteous Brothers. It turned out to be a very successful piece, and the bridge, you hear that hang on, sloopy type of dum, 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 dum. So here is the Righteous Brothers' classic hit, You've Lost That Loving Feeling. Thank you.